Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it.